of one person at the Food and Drug Administration telling you that these billions of bottles of water are safe, or you're going to go with municipalities who are testing the water many, many, many times a day? Who do you trust?
When you're talking about the bottled water industry, you're talking about virtually no testing, and people have just assumed that what we're getting is safe. So we tested over 1,000 bottles of water and found everything from arsenic to leaching from plastic bottles to bacterial contaminants. And really what we learned from this was that you really don't know what you're getting.
Listen to that.
Some people have gone to drinking bottled water literally because they are concerned about the water.
Right.
And the problem is they're unaware of the fact that buying bottled water is not necessarily safe, that you end up being exposed to other chemical compounds.
Testers over the years have come up with all kinds of contaminants in bottled water that we wouldn't have found out about if people hadn't taken upon themselves to run the tests.
Here we go.
In an independent test of bottled water, we sent 7 brands to 2 separate labs. One to Test America, and the other to Dr. Michael Summer, an environmental chemist. Then, to ensure there'd be no bias, Dr. King, an epidemiologist and toxicologist with Toxicology Inc., analyzed the results.
If you were to look at all the data I brought and you read everything, you'd be horrified. Horrified at what they found, from, you know, vinyl chloride to butadiene to styrene, benzene.
Cancer-causing agents.
Horrifying.
Yeah, they're all. Yeah. Listen to this one.
The first group of bottles were tested straight off the shelves.
Test America found in their analysis of the samples toluene. Now, toluene is a constituent in gasoline and has been used in paint thinners. It's a neurotoxic agent and is also linked to adverse reproductive outcomes.
Here we go.
The second group was left in the trunk of a car for 1 week.
Keep your bottled water in the
trunk. Dr. Michael Summer tested some water samples from 5 different bottles and identified styrene in one of the samples. Styrene is a cancer-causing agent and can cause adverse reproductive effects.
It's from the plastic.
Yeah.
Dr. Summer also found 3 different types of phthalates. Phthalates can cause a dysfunction, particularly in the fetus, and can cause outcomes for males and females.